you do want to go to a bigger cargo ship in the future, you've always got that option too down the road. Like, quite frankly, the best cargo ship in the game at the moment is that Banu Merchantman. Like,
yeah.
But that is, like, again, another $150
so
above what
you've
got a sticky budget.
The Kraken does have about the same or a little bit more cargo capacity, right?
Potentially. But it's role specific, so that's more of a support mothership.
And it's like super, super way more expensive.
Yeah, and I also have people go, oh, why don't you get the Hull C? But like, if you're talking about features, the Hull C is not good as the Banner Merchman because
it's
fully enclosed.
The Hull series is going to be one that'll be super easy to acquire in game. Super easy to acquire.
The other thing that a lot of people don't think of is it's also the most common series. It actually says this in its concept sale. If it is the most common ship in the game, therefore pirates are going to be most learned in taking it out.
Exactly. No, I mean, like, I will have one, but I'm definitely hesitant to pay for one. My main thing is I hate trade.
Mm-hmm.
I just do not enjoy it. I only enjoy
different
it for the roleplay elements.
Yeah.
Personally. All right, so we're getting the elevator for this thing?
Yeah,
did you forget
I'm
the landing gear?
No, the landing gear's down.
No, okay. It's humping things right now, I'm like.
Yeah, she's just horny, it's fine.
All right, cool. We'll bring the elevator
down.
I'm
bringing the elevator down now.
Okay.
It doesn't backfire.
She's aggressively humping the ground.
Mm-hmm. Right, here I come. If you can't get in, we'll just have to do it individually one at a time through the front elevator.
Yeah, if you want, I'm sure one of the people here has a cutlass that we could pull out.
I've got one.
I recently upgraded mine to a Freelancer Max.
I've got a neon light show.
This is interesting.
Graphical bug from your ship.
All right. Yeah, it's because she's jumping all over the place. Quick, get on the elevator if you can.
Trying.
Yeah, it's moving all over the ship. Oh, don't bring the vehicle. Don't bring the vehicle.
But I want to. I'm too scared of your stupid ship.
Well, it's you took too long. It closed.
No. I took just long enough. Look at that sunset. Look at that sunset. Look at that weird, crazy, scary, humping reclaimer. All right. Oh,
quick.
Shit.
That's what I'm saying. Get off.
Crushing eight. For science.
All right. Maybe you might have to get in the front then.
What is
it? It's jumping.
Why is it dancing to my music?
Much.
What's happening here?
I gotta take a screenshot. Bring it back down. Bring it back down for
well,
just a moment.
I was gonna say I might go take the ship.
Someone should clip this for sure. Like, we gotta get a clip of this magical dancing.
Okay, I think I got a screenshot of it.
You should be able to pull the elevator down yourselves. You're in my group, so just look up at it and bring it down.
No, it's okay. We don't need to back anymore. I think I got a screenshot of the graphics.
Is there somewhere more flat nearby? Do you want to go check out on your bike if you can find somewhere flat so I can land this thing?
Sure.
And then guide me over there, and that way we might not have the humping problems.
So far, what I've found is that, especially for the initial amount that would be required, it's certainly possible to make a fair amount of money, even if you're playing other game loops. My experience has been that there's always a balance of risk and reward, too, but any properly balanced game will reward careers fairly equally for the amount of effort and skill that's required. All right, over here should be fine. This is a fairly flat area.
Where's over here? Oh, I can't see you.
I'm right here.
Guide me. Yep.
Lead me.
I can't see you pointing.
It's down here. You see right, those bullets?
I'm looking at your stream.
There you go. See the bullets?
Yeah, I'm gonna land right on your face.
There, bullets. This area is fairly flat.
Yeah.
The big thing to keep in mind with trade is you do risk what you put into it as well. That's why the payout's a little more. How do I know the song? The song? I just made it up. It's my song, Nuclear Fire. Don't tell me that I stole it. Did I steal that song? Oh, that was a beautiful landing.
Is that flat?
Oh. Yeah, it's flat. You did an amazing job. Everyone's proud of him. Come on, everyone. Yeah.